Yeah, I think we're going to be ready to rock. This first song that we're going to do is a single that we released in August with a music video. You can find that on our Facebook page as well as YouTube. This song is called Dead Weight, and it's about people that mean nothing to you.
Mic attitude, how about that? Gotta make sure it's nice. Gotta make sure. Yeah, so pretty much Dead Weight is a song pertaining to not even just a person, just anything in your life that feels like it's holding you back from what you could accomplish. Hope you enjoy. This next song is another heavy song. Like, I guess they all are. This is a song about death. This song is Snake Eyes. Thank you. This next song is a little bit of a quick one. This is an angry song, believe it or not. This song is called Bullets.
Let the bullets!
Again, for the people listening, we are a band called Traverse the Abyss. We are from Scranton, Pennsylvania. It's a little ways up to here to Ithaca. Glad to be up here. This next song is probably the most popular song from our debut album, The Gamble of Life. This is a song for people that try to make a fool out of you, no matter what the situation is. Make you feel like a fool. This one is Joker.
I am
PG versions of the songs. It's great. I love saying our band name because that's what makes people remember it. So again, we are Traverse the Abyss from Scranton, PA. Thank you for listening in. The last exit for the lost up in Ithaca. Thank you guys for having us. We have one more song that we're going to do for you guys. And this is, ironically, this is the first song that we've written as this band. This is a song called Royal Flush. It is about just playing the hand that you're dealt in life, carrying on, doing what you could do with what you have. So we hope you enjoy.
One, two, three, let's go!
Traverse the Abyss.